Also in Malaysia, the number of confirmed COVID cases is still high. To cheer for medical workers, Tzu Chings from Tzu-Chi, Kuala Lumpur and Selangor chapter organized an activity called Sea Love. They invited everyone to draw cards to spread the love and warmth to the frontline medical workers.
Meeting in the crowds, this Tzu Chings was learning how to make cards with four-leaf clover.
The four-leaf clover is a symbol of luck. This is to give to medical workers.
Because the frontline personnel work too hard, so I want to participate in this event.
The activity is called Sea Love. Its aim is to cheer for the medical workers and is initiated by the Tzu Chings.
We have been staying at home for a long time and we are not allowed to go out to contribute. So we thought of this activity to teach pastel painting online so that we can draw blessing cards with our love directly and send them to the frontline personnel. This is just a starter. I hope there are more young people or people in society to do this. Something everyone can do. Gathering every little love to form a big ripple of kindness.
The cast that consists of sincere love from many with the medical workers.
I want to say thank you to them. They are very kind and value our efforts.
Full of blessings is the warmest support to medical workers on pandemic prevention.